Okay, so we have, is it 26 minutes, Christina? 26, right?
Yes.
Okay. So 26 minutes. Your reps are going to be 20 of each, and then going down to 18, 16. When you get to 10, if you have more time, you go up. I'm sorry, when you get to 8, you're going back up 10, 12, however many reps you can do in 26 minutes. Okay. So the exercises are going to be deficit reverse lunges. So if you have a stepper, you're doing the first one is going to be 20 reps each side. Okay. So going, stepping off the step and reverse lunging. And then 20 on the other side. Okay. And then you're going down to hang snatch. So it's like, I can't talk this morning, but it's like overhead swings. Okay. So you're hinging at the hips and then all the way up. So 20 of those. And then you follow it with sit-ups with shoulder press. Okay, so 20 right here. And if you have a jump rope, you're gonna do 50 singles. Okay. If you don't have a jump rope, then you're doing 10 burpees. And then you start the whole circuit again from 18 reps and then 50 jump rope or 10 burpees, always at the end of your circuit. Okay. All right, let's go.
Marcus Lee.
Careful.
Oh, that was rough. I had no energy this morning, ladies. That was a drag, but we did it. Great job.
Great playlist, cuz.